didn't go off well. If you guys remember, we started off 1-5. And we were in some island, I don't know where we were. And things weren't good. Don broke his foot. But those guys persevered. One of them upset up there. You just gotta believe. You keep on working. And these guys kept on working. And look what happened. I'm honored and blessed to be able to coach these guys. I'm thankful for their families. To give me the opportunity to coach them and hopefully teach them a little bit about being a man. I'm just honored again. I talk too much too, they say. But again, I just want to thank the fans. I want to thank the managers. The managers, they do an unbelievable job behind the scenes. You know, everybody thinks I can coach. But I can't coach if there's not players. You've never seen a good team with bad players. You know, we've seen a good team with questionable coaching. But it's all about the players. You know, we won today not because of me, but because of these guys. And we're not done. We're not done. A couple of days off. We'll go back to work on Monday. Get ready for whoever we're playing Friday. And the goal is to win 3 games and get back to the big dance. Again, thank you so much. Be safe and go Bones.
I think I was